Right, guys, happy here in Cinemistics, and I think we found a tower glitch that I don't think anybody's found it. I just wanted to upload it because he told me to do it before anybody else did it, so that way I can know where I get all these kids.
Alright. Follow me.
Hold on. I'm trying to show the people. But he's doing that type of crap. But I was walking around up here, we were trying to get up in the rafters and stuff like that, and I walked over here, and I walked out.
Jump on the pole,
yeah,
and then jump straight across. There's an invisible ledge that you can climb up onto, but you gotta pull the crouch move again.
Well,
like, jump, climb, crouch.
Anyways,
combination.
Yeah, there's really nothing to do. You can just jump out of the map and stuff. And I just wanted to be like, yeah, tower glitch. I mean, I might as well just keep live streaming for right now. I don't think you can get out of it. Get on top of those poles, but like.
And then jump straight across. There's like another ledge.
Yeah,
I'm sure. Damn, we're gonna get to the crap in a second.
Alright, so there's Dead Orbit, there's FWC, and what's the last one? I'm not used to this jump. I feel like we were in the air for a little bit longer. We had like a second longer. I feel like we were flowing. It's gonna be the same thing as this. I'm sorry, guys. I just suck. I'm so glad that I walked over here and saw this. I was like, wait, why does this look like nothing?
I can't, like, I'm just missing the clip. When you do it, try running in place once you land on it.
On what, the pole?
No, not on the pole. Like, once you go from the pole to that wall, try and stay in, like, a running motion. See if you can kind of stay clipped to the wall.
Yep.
Did you figure anything out?
No, I can't get up there. So jumping on a bunch of.
Alright, I'm gonna get off the air because...